Right, Tom's very kindly volunteered to do this for me, to put the left hand and the right hand together on piano. He's going to do it at a slightly slower tempo than the 118 that we require. Take it away, Tom. Tom's going to play it at 118 now, so you can hear what it sounds like.